Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to the... actually, the sixth night of Five Nights at Freddy's. Now, just so you guys know, this is supposed to be, I think it's called Nightmare Version. I think that's just what the community calls it. But, once again, hearsay. But, yeah, this is supposed to be, like, really flippin' hard. I think it unlocks custom. Screw it. Oh, well, okay. Once again, I cannot immediately activate maximum overdrive. I cannot. My first playthrough, I will show you all. Second playthrough. It's like, and then as I go on, I'll just cut. I'm waiting for it. Start moving. Alright. I love how Bonnie and Chica, like, immediately growl. Not like sort of, they are just immediately, they're like, screw, let's do this! Like,
ground troops, move in!
Kind of thing. I didn't use my voice right there.
Ground troops, move in! Ooh-ha.
So, I also don't count this as an actual night, so I'm gonna make this statement. Because I can. I'm so happy that I never got killed by... Speak of the devil! So happy that I never got killed by Bonnie or Chica. I take pride in that. I know it's a stupid thing to take pride for, but at the same time. But I know at the same time, it's something in me just looks at that and it's just like, you know, the two most aggressive ones. I never got killed by you. Alright, sorry, let's focus. Let's focus as I lean further and further away. Excuse me, I bet. I feel rude. Yeah, after this, I will show you two Easter eggs. One of them is actually an Easter way to get killed. How's that for pleasant? But, yeah. I noticed my power is decreasing. Oh, I'm nibbling on the cords. Right there, he's gone. Oh, he's gone. Yeah, maximum overdrive. I don't have to. Just remember what I said. Okay. Now I do. I want to say, remember we already determined that he goes along predetermined routes, right? Yeah. Now leave that little door shut. And shut it. But, look at this, so we hear the song. I have the door closed and they're like already on. They're like, yep, it's in position, boys. Yes, we can hear the song in the distance. So basically, the moment I stop hearing that song, I think I just did. Yeah. Still there. Yep. Oh. No way I'm gonna make it. No way. Cut to the next part. So one thing I kind of just realized, and I haven't recorded in a while. I also got this weird headache going. I don't know how to describe it. I never addressed the cupcake. Zoom in on the cupcake. I never addressed that thing. Crap, Foxstone Boy. I mean, I don't know if he's like my sacred deity of like protect. It's because I don't have the volume on very much. Well, good, I don't want the volume on very much. Screw the volume. I don't know if he's like my sacred deity of protection or what, but maybe he's like an animatronic. Okay, screw it. I'm not gonna give Bonnie the pleasure. I'm not going to do it, okay? I'm not giving Bonnie the pleasure. I'm not. I refuse. That didn't take long. You know, it has been a while since I played, so. Yeah, but I refuse. I refuse to give Bonnie the pleasure. I'm gonna die on my own time, but. Yeah, it's been a while since I played. Sacred deity of the cupcake. Why aren't you helping me here? What is it? Oh! That still gets me. Okay. That didn't take long. Literally, I've only been recording for, according to my camera, 2 minutes and 45 seconds. And I already died. This is like click. I refuse to give you the glory. Alright. But yeah, I never really talked about the cupcake. Or I've never really came up with my own theories. And I don't plan to. Ever. Alright, let's try that message. Yeah, hearing that laugh in the distance is like really throwing me off. Because literally, like, I just knew, the moment he left, I knew I just didn't have time to look for him. That's kind of like the realization now that I'm on night 6. This is kind of like, you know, the moment you lose him, it's like, oh crap. That party train's gone. It's like, well, there goes that fun. I really do need to be, like, I've been really doing really good at watching Foxy, but I need to, like, slow down pretty much. If I was Foxy, here's what I'd do. I would get that one position where it's like, you know, he's about to move, but he doesn't. I would just stay there. I would never do anything. I'd just stay there. Just be like, nope, for you. Oh, crap. Dang it, Bonnie! Okay, there you go. Yeah, he was there for- Whoa. I still don't know what that does. Is it supposed to be, like, signaling Golden Freddy or something? I'll show you guys that at the end of this episode, since, as of now, we have never encountered Golden Freddy. And if, as of right now, yeah, we've never encountered Golden Freddy. So, if the moment arises where we do see Golden Freddy, I'm gonna let him kill me on purpose. I'm gonna let him kill me on purpose just to show you guys. Because that's just how nice of a guy I am, you know? I'll just die. But, yeah, I'll show you the two ways to invoke him, basically. Like, one's in-game, one's out-of-game. Just putting it simply. Oh, man, my rhythm is off. My rhythm is so off. I know I'm better than this. It's an odd realization. That was actually an accident. It's that realization where you're like, I know I'm better than this. Great. Oh, I'm so dead. I gotta be, like, really sparing now. I might make it. I might. Not really. Okay, I'll shut up. There he is again. He immediately ran again. I'm dead. Literally, he's just like, wait a second. Did he just... I'm dead. I'm sorry. Moving on, guys. Moving on. I refuse to look at you. I refuse. Let me just mess with my headset. I refuse. Muting the game. Ha, sucker. You can't do anything about it. Well, you guys can still hear it probably, but I can't. So this whole sphere that's about to happen is going to be like... I got you. I didn't hear that. Got you good. So each time I've done this... Oh, Freddy's gone. Maximum overdrive. Oh, I'm sorry, I said dramatically. Maximum overdrive! But, each time, Bonnie, like, immediately hits me up. Like, immediately. I haven't checked. Okay. But, like, what? But, yeah, first off, Bonnie's been immediately attacking. Oh, hit the door. Secondly, I keep getting hit by the it's me thing. Go away, go away. Go. Leave me. Oh. Sheesh. You know, like the flickering lights means he likes my company. No, it doesn't. He's gonna crap out. It means I've already lost 20%. I gotta be smarter about this. Bonnie's camping! Bonnie's dog! Ah, coming for me! Oh, well, yeah, that's rude. This party blows. One thing I'm also kind of noticing, I think I'm figuring out more of a pattern. Look, no, look, close, go back. Yeah! See, I would, normally, I would have just, normally, I would have just immediately, I would look over there and click, but you gotta look back again. That stormed me off, that I have to do that. Because I was just kind of thinking about it before, I was like, hang on. So I have to hit, look. Oh crap, he's already on the way. What? Okay, he's gonna come again really quick. So close, look. I hear those footsteps. No, I'm just gonna leave that for the first. I'm just gonna not talk about that. You know, the more I think about it, the more I'm actually pretty sure that any strategy I have is one, done by tons of other people, or two, probably really bad. Oh, there goes most of my power. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so done. Alright, I'm actually considering just restarting because I know I'm not going to make it. And the only way I'm pretty much going to make it is if I sit here and do nothing. And I know that's wrong. Yeah. I'm not putting much faith in my strategies. Yeah, there's Foxy. And Foxy's going to sprint forward soon and kill me. So. And my phone vibrated. But yeah, that's going to happen. And I'm going to die again. I refuse to give him any credit. No, I will be respected. I will be killed by Freddy. I'm gonna die by Freddy. Alright, let's get back to work. No, I misclicked. No, it was like, I was aiming for light and I accidentally hit door. So, and then it's like, shook. Ah, crap. Now, I'm not doing very... Oh, Bonnie's over there too. He's like, oh, well, as long as you're distracted. No, I refuse. I refuse. The only problem is, I can't lower my power on purpose. It's like, I literally can't. Just start flicking, started like turning the fan on off. Come on, power, just drain already. I give up on life. But, yeah, I'm not doing so. Okay, so what is it? It's 6 hours, right? Yeah, I'm not, well, nah. I was a little bit behind. I need to be like, it's like I'm almost there. It's like when you're almost good at something, but not quite. I should shut up. Just kill me already, come on. Foxy! Foxy to the front desk! No, I'll keep going. Wait a second, did I just... Holy crap! I've discovered something! What? I'm too much in shock right now. I cut off his knock. I don't think it actually does anything. I think if anything, in my shock, I just killed myself. Because I kept the doors open. It's fair. Sorry, I'm off rhythm. I'm still off rhythm. But, it's like he knocked 3 times. Okay, normally he knocks like 3 times and then he goes away. On his own. Well, that time, I flip back to his camera and he's immediately back at his place, which makes no sense if you think about it. I'm not even half over and I already am at 36. Great, I'm dead. But, I'm still gonna try though. There's like a try, I have a lot less hope. But yeah, I like stopped his knock. I don't know if that actually like cuts back on the amount of power he drains. If it did, that'd be like really cool. But I got it, to be honest. I'm gonna try to keep it. Just to see. Next time he runs, so basically wait till he knocks and then flip the door open again. And like immediately go to his camera. Alright, I'm so dead. If I live, it's gonna be up. Alright, so here's me. I'm gonna try it again. Oh, never mind. I was like, alright, so let's see if, like, I didn't even hear more than one knock. I think you have to, like, listen to him knock. I think you have to, like, yeah, turn off the volume. You have to, like, listen to him knock, and then immediately flip the camera back up and hit there. But I wasn't very good at that, so... But, yeah. Man, this... I'm really stinking today. It's just because I haven't played in a while. Wow, he's playing a long time. Yeah, I turned the volume down, so that, there it goes. But... I don't know, I'm just kinda like, I'm really jumpy, as usual, I'm like, really, you know, my heart's pounding, but at the same time, I'm just like, mellowed out, I don't know. It's like when you're so mellowed out, you can't get into something, that's what I feel like right now. Not to say this game is boring, it's just, for some reason, part of me is like, I'm not immersed, maybe that's it, maybe I need to work on that. Wait a second, Cupcake! No, hang on. No, hang on. Chica was holding a cupcake up there. Chica was holding a cupcake. Crap is this. Okay, so look. See cupcake? See, that was a cupcake! Oh, I didn't take long. Why are you holding a cupcake when there's a show to be had? Hey, come on. Let's sing or something. It's not a maraca. I'll stop pizza. Dude, Bonnie's literally been there for like more than 10%. Like more than 10% of my power, he has been there and has not moved. Like, I wish I was kidding. Okay, there. Yeah, he literally just sat there for must have been at least 10%. Sure. I couldn't help but start growling, actually, like, I'm seeing him going, like, back and forth, like, ugh. Ooh, I know they're coming. And actually, my computer crashed, ironically. It crashed during this game. It was actually, right after, you know, like, the little visual hallucinations, it was right after that, so part of me was just like, ooh. Like, that's a little eerie. But, what was it? Sorry, so I crashed, I lost some footage, but it's fine. I didn't complete, I'll tell you that, guy. I'll tell you that. I didn't complete some things I did figure out, though. And forgive me if I've already said this, because I don't remember. I've been recording this for at least 2 hours. But, some things I figured out. You can actually stop, Foxy's knocking, but I don't think it makes a difference. You know those moments where you're like, I can't tell if this is a glitch. I can't tell if this is a glitch or an actual gameplay element. That's how I feel this entire... That's how I feel about this entire game. There's so many different small things where I was like, I can't tell if this is, like, a glitch or if it's supposed to be this way. Like, what's intentional and what isn't? Because I feel like it is intentional. Right. But some things to recap is that I figured out, one, I suck. I've been able to consistently get to deep 4 a.m. and, consistently been able to get to like well into 4 a.m. or like a little bit of 5 a.m. I mean, there's a few times I got like really close. Like one time, I knew Foxy was gonna come, but I was like out of power, so I just like held the door shut, and then like I ran out of power anyway. And then wait, no, hold on, I was gonna just hold the door shut, but then Bonnie like came and he ruined it for me. Secondly, you'll notice that you saw Chica there instead of Freddy. Because I think I just figured out, yep, only one animatronic can be in a picture at a time. Now, I don't know if that's just, like, an oversight, a part of the thing, or, wait, hold on, was Fox? Okay. Ah, this is crap again. Does that even do it? He's gone. He's gone. I think I know where he is, but just to be safe. Alright, there he is. That noise cap. Basically, the moment he leaves the kitchen is when I activate maximum overdrive. He's still in there, though, so we're good. You can very slightly hear in the distance, like, fades in. But then you hear that other background song. He's gone. Activate maximum overdrive. Heck. Foxy's being nice. Please, I just want to be done. Okay, don't get me wrong. This game, playing it... not good. Playing it has been fun. It's just, I'm so unused to, like, horror games in themselves. I can't tell when I'm having fun. Well, hold on, that's not actually entirely true. I mean, I can, but... I mean, I remember the moment where, first time Freddy killed me, the first time Foxy killed me, the feeling of, victory, when, like, Freddy was getting ready to, like, in prime to kill me, and then it flipped and I was saved. That was fun, but there's just some parts of me that's like, I don't know if I'm having fun, I'm too scared, or I'm too, like, irritated, or, oh, that's a mistake. He's like, oh, you are letting me, oh, yeah, check. Yeah, my bad, sorry, bud. I don't know. Am I the only one that gets that way sometimes? Where it's just like, I'm so scared that I don't know if I'm having fun. And then when you're like failing at the same thing over and over again, it's not so much fear anymore, but like irritation. Because look at that now. Now I'm down because he drained like 10%. I'm down so low. Maybe I'm not in the right mood. I don't know. Need some. Well, I was going to open that door. Guess not. Jerky. Alright, there we go. Getting real close. Getting real close. I actually didn't mean to talk during most of the night, but, I guess I will. Now we're getting close. And I don't know, I feel like I'm not giving enough stimulating conversation. Oh, crap, didn't want to do that. That was actually a mistake. I bet Freddy's gonna kill me. I'm pretty sure Freddy's gonna kill me. Because that one moment I didn't close the door before looking at the camera, Freddy's gonna kill me. I know it's not always immediate, like different friends have told me that it's like he doesn't always like come up. Okay. So I know he's gonna come soon. So I'm starting to think what I should do is stall for time. How do I do that? Hope and pray! This is like... You know, I lost like 45 minutes of so the video is actually gonna be like way shorter than I thought it was gonna be, but please, please, please. No, come on. Long song. Long. Ah, crap, now. Screw you! Like, screw you! Man, I almost got off lucky. Ah, man. No. I felt like. If I had maybe 20 more seconds, at most 20 more seconds, I would have been good. 20 seconds is a lot to ask. Still, I felt like I was really stinking close. All right, back to serious time focusing. Ooh, cracked my fingers. All right, I'm gonna get the company Chidori in here. Or fingers. Did I make that joke already? I know I made it in the last 45 minutes that I lost. I want to say I did anyway. I want to company Chidori. It'd be great. It's like, if you work for... Okay, so one joke I always hear is like, why would someone work at Five Nights at Freddy's? Like, if you knew this was going to happen. The first thing, you know this was going to happen. Secondly, what if you were told you get a company Chidori if you could survive Five Nights? It's like, we will teach you how to do Chidori. And you're like, well, dang. I might die for company Chidori. You will teach me how to lightning bolt so strong through my fingers that I can like break solid stone. Oh crap. Alright, I lost Freddy. Foxy's way active. Alright, so I gotta preemptively activate. Alright, there he is, so I don't gotta activate it. I know technically you can always like hear in the distance when he's like in the kitchen. Ah, crap. Alright, Dang, that is the earliest he has ever come for me. And now I don't know where Freddy is, so I'm I bet he's... Yep, there he is. Sorry. I hate that, though, how, there only can be one animatronic at a time in a picture. I mean, it makes sense. It kind of adds to it. But at the same time, it's really stinking irritating. Because it's in there like, oh, yeah, I got you, Freddy. I got you nailed. Oh, crap, he's gone. It's like, I got you... All right, there he is. I got you nailed down. I know where you are, Pat. Or nailed down, Pat. Shut up. And then all of a sudden it's like, ah, well, you know, here's Chica. Chica's gonna hang out here. And you're like, well, crap, now I can't see if Freddy's there. And then when Chica leaves, Freddy leaves. And you're like, what the crap? Okay, great. Now I'm already down 30%. It's not even 2 a.m. now. I can very slightly hear it in the distance. He's gonna head out of there soon, though. I just know it. Alright, so I'll keep fighting the good fight. It's definitely one of those moments I say where I've lost hope. This is like, come on, dang it. Foxy rushed me early, Bonnie kept camping, Chica kept camping. There's just a whole lot of not good. And he came immediately. Yeah, sorry. Not surprised that I've lost. I'm gonna cheat. Determined! Oh, do you notice that picture fell down? It's this one. Yeah, it fell off. I don't feel like putting it up. Too much in the zone. Not that zone. Really, really bad feeling all of a sudden. There he is! I'm sitting there like, ah, crap, where's Freddy? I'm just like, everything's good. All of a sudden, all the cameras clock out at once, and I hear him laugh. It's like... This is not a good. Yep, there he is. Ah, phone! Quit vibrating! Freaking me out! Stop it! I'm too busy getting murdered by animatronics! Can't you see what's important in life? I don't want to go to Chili's or whatever. I'm too busy getting my face gnawed off. Very important and intriguing process. I want you guys to know that. See like that? See, I almost got killed. Ah, crap. He's not in the kitchen anymore. He's gone. Well, okay, I was about to. Man. Wasting power! Power! Unlimited! Yeah, I wish I had limited power. But the Death Star is done. Dead engine. Turbine generator. I don't even know words anymore. Shut up! I don't even know words anymore. And activate you. I bet there is a way to actually, like, make it so his thumping doesn't, like, do as much. I bet there is. I bet some Five Nights at Freddy's expert out there knows of a way. I, on the other hand, am a complete idiot. I'm not gonna figure it out with crap. Okay, I admit, since I've been doing this for more than a few hours, after my last death, I decided to Google one thing. Is there an actual time limit that's, like, suggested for how often to check Foxy? I didn't find anything. Granted, I only looked for maybe 3 minutes as I was, you know, like, quick checking, like, Facebook and stuff to try to calm myself down. Ah, crap, he's already active. But no, I did not find a recommended time. It was like, there's a fine balance between too much and too little. I'm like, that doesn't help. I'm looking for like a number. You know, I could sit here and like count to 10 and then go, okay, now I gotta check. Didn't find anything like that. It's like, no. Internet, you have failed me. Why, Internet, why? Oh, I'll figure it. I think Foxy just killed me. Yeah, because he hit me and it was like 10%. Of course, he's like, my work here is done. I'm going to take a nap. I'm going to take a little nap. I'm like, I hate you so much. He's just like, Foxy, you're my favorite, but I absolutely hate you. What did I say? Okay, so... Freddy is the oncoming storm. That once it's there, it's... Nah, nah. Okay, so... Bonnie and Chica are the aggressive ones. That are, like, constantly moving around. Just darting. I'm gonna use the word darting. They dart around. Freddy is the slow hunter, but once he's there, he's there. And he... Once he's there, and he ain't leaving. Considering just going with the leave the door closed, might not work very well. I gotta see if I can hold him off long enough to. Okay. It takes too much power to look though, that's the problem. Like every time I look, it's a few percent. I don't think we're gonna make it. But, it's like Bonnie and Chica are just like the constant hunters. One last look. Okay. Power's down. And let's see, and Freddy, he moves, and once he's there, and he's waiting for you to slip up, and then he's gonna run in. But the reason I like Foxy so much is because no one can kill you unless you flip up the camera. No one can. Except for Foxy. Foxy's the one who's like, hey, take your time, man. Take your time. I'll come eventually. It's only a matter of time. And there's nothing you can do about it. Oh, you're gonna close the door? Sure, let me just rip down power a bit. That's why I like him. He's also the most interesting. Maybe it's just me. Okay, lower the volume. I'm getting closer. I am getting closer. Who's like... I am getting closer each time. Like, before, I was able to, like, consistently get between 4 and 5. Now I'm starting to consistently get to 5. Like, I'm moving closer, slowly but surely. It's just... I have the problem where I want to constantly, like... I want to be... Because that's how my mind works. When I get anxious or scared, I speed up. But in this game, you can't speed up. You're supposed to speed up. But if you do, you just lose more power. So it's like... Bullcrap. Alright, back to work. Come on, let's do this. Chidori. Freddy's bucking it. They're all bucking it this time. Except for Foxy. But now that I said that, he's gonna go, ooh, I heard someone invoke my name. I'm gonna be like, ah, crap, ah. Okay, Foxy says I'm not giving him enough love. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely not giving him enough love. He's like, here's this perfectly fine, all of a sudden he's out. He's gone. I'm like, oh, okay, so I guess I wasn't giving him enough love. Dang it. Right, go. Ah, crap, he's really active. Like, he was being nice the whole time, just like, I'm not gonna do anything, Max, don't worry. Alright, I'm not gonna bang on your door, and he's like, nope, now I'm gonna bang on your door. Nope, screw you. Now that's far I am, screw you. Banging on your door all day long. Okay. Ah. So that was freaky. Literally, all at the same time. The cameras faded out, I heard laughing, I heard, warbling, and then... Like, Foxy woke up, Freddy moved, and you saw Chica and Bonnie were on both doors. And now they're gone. I lied. Wow, just instantaneous. Everyone's gonna move now. It's like, oh... Crap! Alright, come on. Leave me alone! Oh, crap. Excuse me, I burp. Oh, there he's gone. Now I don't know where Freddy is. I just want to be done. I don't even know what they call the bathrooms. I don't care to know the layout, okay? I don't care. Well, okay, it's not that I don't care. Restrooms. I lost him again. He's like, I lost him again, didn't I? Yes, you did. Ah, crap. There he is. Found him. And I just realized Foxy was like in killer mode. Yeah, okay, hang on. I'm sitting here like, I had to like stop crying for a moment to go. Ah, crap, he's gone. Alright, activate maximum overdrive. Overdrive! Maximum overdrive! I'm dead. Oh, wait, no, I'm not, I just saw him. Wait, no, I'm wasting power. Yeah, this is why you die, Max, because you keep wasting power. Quit. Quit. Done. Kill me now, I'm done. Okay, I'm just done. Cut to the next day. Yeah, I'm actually surviving way longer than I thought it would. Like, I stopped, I need some candy, it's like, ah. This is taking way longer than it should. Is this like their way of telling me that I don't need to check on Foxy so much? And we'll see that, that was actually really cool. I liked having the lights on, thank you. Made me feel better. I feel like, though, this is the game's way of telling me is like, you know, you don't need to check out Foxy that much, right? That or he's just like in a really relaxed attitude. Just kill me already! So I may have survived like a full hour. Just seriously, it's like, has it been like an hour and a half? It's been like an hour and a half! Maybe I should just stay dead still more often. I think I figured out the other reason I like Foxy so much. His little dum-de-dums. They're adorable. Just like... Okay. Just like... Oh. I don't know, the part of me is just like... He actually sounds like a cartoonish sailor. Going dum-de-dum. I know you guys are thinking, well, maybe some of you who have listened or at least have been with me for a while. Where it's like, oh crap, he's out! It's like, aren't you in the Navy? I'm like, yes. I've been on a boat though. Shoot! Man on it though. Someday. Until that point in time, I will continue to have my face gnawed off by animatronics. Seems like a worthwhile use of my time, I don't know about you guys. So now what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to activate my own. Extremely sensitive sense of sensitivity. By that I mean listening. So before what I did was I didn't even look at Freddy. Like I looked at him, okay, I looked at him when he was at the stage, but that was it. The moment he left the stage, I stopped caring. And I just like kinda listened. I checked in on him once. That was just to confirm, like, is he in the kitchen? He's in the kitchen. Alright, that is that bad. Oh, crap, that nonsense again. I hate that. But just really quick to like confirm, is he in the kitchen? He's in the kitchen, alright. And then basically like the moment I stopped hearing that, I was like, alright, forget it, that's it. Literally just like, that's it, folks. I did that for you. Yeah, now I'm just trying to focus. Focus, focus, focus. The only one I'm really caring about now is who already thumped on my door once. Like, I was making good progress, like, saving my energy. And then he thumped on my door. He is really the... He's really the main threat to my power. That's the other thing. Foxy is my biggest threat. Because every time he hits, I lose power. Okay, so Chica's in the kitchen. That doesn't matter. Good. The fact that he's in the curtain, it doesn't mean I'm safe from Foxy. He can change personality anytime, but I'm safer. You know, it's like I have, if I screw up, I have more time. That's what I'm trying to say. Words. I don't think I'm gonna have enough power though. I feel like I need maybe, I don't know, 8% more, 10% more at least. I just gotta slow down. That's my problem. I said on this video, but I'll say it again. My problem is when I get anxious, I speed up. Now, most video games, that's fantastic, because it's what you need is speed. But in this game, could slow down and think. Slow down. My first instinct is always, I gotta speed up, I gotta go faster, 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 but notice it's like, you have to slow down. I don't think I have enough power. Like, I still might. Definitely don't now! Screw it. I'm getting closer. I feel it. Really? No! It's like, I'm not! Am I gonna have to look up cheater guides? I feel like they're gonna say everything that I already know. I made it to 5. Probably needed like 10% more, and I would've made it. But then it's like, oh, let's wait till the very end to camp him! Foxy, come at 0%. I know you're going to. Come on. I know you're coming. Oh, never mind. Stay the crap over there, Fred. Okay, I don't think I got it. Unless I get, like, really lucky, I don't think I got it. So, I'm just gonna let the inevitable happen.
1 a.m., and Freddy's already at my door. Not a good... Yeah, there he is. Not a good sign.
So I've been trying to figure out what I'm doing wrong. I'm still not sure what it is.
Oh, that crap away!
But, I've still been doing this for quite a while. A few hours. Makes me, like, totally scared of, hell mode. 2020 mode. But, some things I think I'm gonna do differently. One, I'm moving too much. I'm just straight up moving too much. Secondly, only gonna play Freddy by ear.
Slow down. Slow down.
Secondly, when I activate maximum overdrive, something I noticed that I kept doing. Okay. Can you hear his theme song? Play Foxy. I always took a second look back at Bonnie. I always did that. Crap. Okay. So, flip. Then look, close, flip, look. I think I'm still doing it wrong. I feel like I'm doing it wrong. Okay. So it's flip, flip. Alright. Fighting my instincts. Cause I've been doing it that certain way for a while now. So now that I'm doing it a different way, screwing with me. Like I'm seeing her like, no, wait. Okay, so Bonnie's gonna get me. And I know I've been joking this entire series, or at least a few episodes it's been, since really, this isn't gonna be that many. I feel like Bonnie's gonna kill me. And I know I've been joking, going like, oh, I don't want Bonnie to kill me. Why? It would be just embarrassing. But, I feel like by not looking back at him, you know, looking both ways on the road, that, I'm opening myself up for Bonnie. That scares me. Because, frankly, every time I've been dying, I'm gonna get that company Chidori. Gotta get that company Chidori. And the shotgun. I'm getting them both, son. Okay, but, see, so far, I've been able to predict pretty much every single time I've died by, by, okay. Just like, okay. But, okay, well, I might as well just leave here. Alright, you gone?
Yeah, dude.
But I've been able to predict every time I would die by Freddy and Fox. So I always had the joke of, like, me turning my headphones off. Dude!
Crap out.
But Bonnie's gonna really freak me out. Because I'm not gonna expect Bonnie. Bonnie's just gonna come up and be like, but I'll be honest, I almost looked to the side. There's something in my gut said not yet. And something in my gut said not yet. The only thing that saved me. It's like rubbing your hand down the thing. Probably not necessary for me to do that double take, but I do it anyway. Just like,
breathe in, breathe out.
Okay, and then boom, 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 boom. Rub your hand down it, all right. I'll admit, I kind of sideways said it. I say, that I'm gonna have to look up a guide for this night, and basically the internet is the same thing. It's just kind of like, yeah, only focus on only focus on Foxy. I'm like, really? 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 So, yeah. Internet, once again, not very helpful. However, the whole not checking the, breathing. That's so good. But, that was probably a waste. Bonnie's like my ultimate fear now. It's not even, it was originally Foxy, but now it's Bonnie. It's like, it's just like, Bonnie! Hey, I'm with you, Bonnie! Stop that! I'm sorry, the hallucination could not have come at a better time. He's like, if you wanted a moment to scare the max, okay. Oh, that was too perfect. That was just too perfect. Of all the times it could have come, it was then. He's like, I'm trying to stop Foxy. He's like, no. I can't even get mad. I honestly can't even get mad. Alright. I'm messing up now. I'm messing up. The clarity is just... Okay. Oh. It's just like... Okay. I'm probably... Come on. Come on. Freddy, take your time. I promise I won't lower the volume this time. I will listen to your song. I will listen to it. Please, take your time. Take your time. Stop for some coffee and pizza. I think they have coffee here. I know they got pizza. At least I think they do. It's like a Chuck E. Cheese, right? It's like, play your song. Play it. Feel the flow of the music. Don't let anything interrupt you. Please. Please. Please, I was doing so much better this time. I was doing just so much better. Come on. Please, you stupid. Please, oh, come on. Not yet. Not yet. Hang on. Ah, shit. I was doing way better, though. I did way better than before, and I know I messed up a few times, but I was doing way better. I was like, I was feeling. I was really feeling. All right, come on. Let's keep going. Keep going. I've got this. I don't know why I don't like when I do that, but part of me just doesn't like, but we're gonna do this! Crap, I screwed up. I think I screwed up. I may have just screwed up. I accidentally hit light instead of door, and then closed it. I may have screwed up. I don't know. I hate this feeling now. this feeling of like, you done messed up. I'm like, but no, I didn't. They're like, yes, you did. You done messed up. It's like, but I'm good. I'm good, right? No, you done messed up. I'm like, right now. Now I'm freaking out. Even more. I'm freaking out. I know I've already said it. It's like, it's not even 420 mode, and I'm just so scared and nervous. And yeah, I'm not doing 420 mode for you guys. Screw that. And I'll do, at the end of this episode, I'll show you the secrets of what the ending of 420 mode is. I'll see a picture of it. It's pretty lackluster. It's like, it's kind of like Dark Souls. Sorry. It's kind of like Dark Souls in a way. Like, the reward isn't something you get in the game. The reward is the feeling of accomplishment, which isn't a bad way to do things, but at the same time, it's just kind of like, you can at least, you can at least get me something cool. It's like, what kind of cool thing would you want in Five Nights at Freddy's? I don't know. How about a mini-map? You have a mini-map. How about an infinite mini-map? That'd actually be, like, a cool little Easter egg, to be honest. Alright. Freddy? No, not Freddy. Fuck. Foxy's only coming once. I'm trying to keep that right. But, like, that'd just be a cool little thing. Where it would just be like, on the map, whenever you pull up the cameras, you could see where each of them are. Just saying, that'd be a cool little thing to have at the end of 420. But I mean, if I remember correctly, I think they... Scott Cawthon, or however you say his name. Scott Cawthon, I don't know if you'll ever see this video, but if you do, I apologize for saying your name wrong every single time I've ever said it. But, okay, hold on. I'm just gonna stay still. There was a... Foxy was completely in his curtains! So I'm sitting here like, come on, let's go. But, that'd be a cool little thing. And I remember hearing him say, like, he didn't think anyone could do it. So that's why when people did, he was like, oh, update to give a slight award! Star! Which, that star, I'm sure, looked beautiful to people. And I'm sure... If I spent hours and hours and hours trying to get it, while I spent hours and hours and hours trying to get this one, I'm sure I would feel so warm and fuzzy every time I see that. Okay, that was by far the best I've ever done, so... Take your sweet time. Hey, can you grab me some Yes! Suck it! Good job, Sport, you've earned some overtime. 50 cents! Woo! Play of the month! Yeah! It's 2 stars! Oh man, wow. Those stars do look beautiful. Oh! Let me just bask for a second. Alright, give me a second real quick. Now, for those of you wondering what I was just did, it's called saving my footage in case something goes down. Alright, so let's check out this custom night stuff. Okay. So, easy. I can turn it to 0. I said I would do that, actually, yeah. That I would, whatchamacallit? I'd show you guys some cool things, or how to invoke a certain one. Now, I'm not sure. We might as well. Set them all to 0. Now, I want to say they can still kill you if you get to 0, but I'm just going to show you guys. Excuse me. That's the belch of victory. She's like, pardon me. All right, now, it's real quick. I forget exactly how it's done. It's this poster right here. Yeah, I want to say they can still kill you, but... They, like, take ages too, so I think just keep looking at it. I forget exactly how, but, it's like you gotta keep looking at it. And then eventually it'll start changing, and then eventually it'll turn into, like, Golden Freddy. I wanna say that's it. Kind of bum commentary, but... I might have to Google it. There's another way to invoke it, but I wanna show you guys, like, the actual... I know this mode's also really good for, just like looking around. Seeing like, don't run, don't yell, don't scream, don't poop on floor, don't poop on floor. Stay close to mom, don't touch Freddy. Don't hit, leave before dark. Uh-huh. You can kind of like look around and see the environment, like how there's pizza on the walls. Or how there's hats. I actually want to hear him play a song. To be honest, there's an animatronic that they shoved up my bum multiple times. I don't know what that stuff is. That's a freaky drawing if there ever was one. Yeah, some of those are actually really freaky. But, yeah, it's supposed to... I love that. Don't poop on the floor. Just like, whatever you do, guys, do not poop on the floor. For peace sake. But I know the environment, like, changes and stuff, but... I have to speed up. I have to speed up or pause. Or... Do I have to, like, close... Oh, no. Do I have to, like, close both doors? I think someone said that's part of it. I might have to Google it. That'd be a little embarrassing, but I'll Google it for you guys. Just because I want to show you. It's really cool, and I'm actually surprised that we never encountered him. Let me just stare at you. Fine. Gah. Is there, like, something missing? Yeah, speed up. Let me see if I can... Don't poop on floor. Because like, Max cannot get over that. Yeah, let me speed up, see if I can... Google said to keep doing this! I kid you not. Just keep the ball rolling. That's all I can say. Just keep it rolling, ladies and gentlemen. They'll figure it out eventually. Did it change? Nope, didn't change. I thought it changed. I still remember the time where it looked like he was working his face bar. It was actually pretty creepy. Either you guys move yet? Ah, crap! There's Bonnie. Bonnie's like, hey, I may be level 0, but I still have some respect. I'm like, you sure do, as I have both doors closed, as you can see. It's supposed to be something like that, though. Huh. Yeah, I'll speed up till something actually happens. Oh, I forgot to gloat. I never got killed by Bonnie or Chica! Yeah. Just want to throw that out there. Never got killed by Bonnie or Chica. The one time I talked about where I had to redo level 1... and I wasn't paying attention, I died. I don't count that crap. This is the only crap I count. Come on. Man. Man. So Bonnie's moving. Oh, look. See, he's ripping apart his face. I wasn't joking. Ah, crap. I'm gonna die now. See the hoofination? The hoofination! Come on. Dang it! Maybe I'm doing something wrong. Well, anyways, I'm dead and there's no way to quit out without killing myself, so. I guess Freddy gets to kill me in the end. Jerk. Well, let me try this again. Maybe I missed something. Alright, what's this? Five children, poor Miss Five Children, on or something, where a man dressed as a cartoon mascot lured them into a back room. While the suspect has been charged with buys themselves were never found, Freddy Fazbear's people has been finding an uphill battle ever since he returned to the pizzeria.
It's a tragedy.
Maybe you don't have to lower the doors. I don't know. I was just told from the internet.
Just look at the poster. Just keep looking at it. Just look at it.
Maybe if I, like, click its nose. I mean... Hold on.
Works here. Why doesn't it work there? Jerks. Back.
Come on. I'll keep going until I can get something. I'm supposed to do it. I don't know. I've never had it done before. This is the first time for me, too. While I was doing this, another small realization I just made. Have you ever noticed that... Okay, so the reason they're killing they kill you is because they think you're an animatronic, right? This, like, animatronic that doesn't wear a suit, and that's against rules. That's why they force you into a suit, right? So, if they think I'm, an animatronic just like them, then why are they always, like, biting and shaking me? I mean, you think if anything, they would just, like, grab my arm and say, like, alright, or at least, maybe, like, grab my arm or shoulders, like, pick me up and say, alright, come on, bud, let's go. You know, like, I think Foxy's, I think that's the other reason I like Foxy. Foxy doesn't shake the camera or anything. Like, I've seen the jump scares for Freddy and Bonnie. They're the very obvious big in your face going, ha 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 ha. And, you know, we've obviously been killed by Freddy, who, like, the first one, he lunges up, he's like, and then the other one is,
Oh, nope, rules for safety. That picture still freaks me out. And the fact that I think I can see something in there, but I can't. Oh, crap. Ah, crap. I can actually be killed by something. Come on. But, Foxy just, like, he just, like, leans in and then goes, alright, you guys know what's gonna happen next. And I'm like, oh, crap. Jerky. Absolute. Jerky. Up. There it was again. I don't get it. Maybe I'll, like, just pull up a clip or I'll show you what happens. I'm irritated. It's late. I wanna go to bed. It's as simple as that. I'm just like, look, guys, I don't wanna do this anymore. I'm done. I'm done. Can I go home now? I wanna go home. That's all I want. I just wanna go home. I'm sure we'll see. I think Golden Freddy pops up in the other. He's like, oh, that's him. Okay. I'm just like, he's actually going to get me. Alright, whatever. There's Chica. I heard some other things someone said where it's like, yeah, I'm just gonna show you a picture right now. And right now. So basically, actually, I'll show you the jump scare. I know there's another way to just, like, straight up invoke it. Like, force it to happen. Mouth got a little bigger. But, yeah, here's an image of what happens. Basically, he comes into the room, you start hallucinating, and then he kills you. With a certain jump scare, the game crashes. There's Bonnie. And the jump scare I'll invoke right now, assuming I can't get Golden Freddy to show up at the end of this night. You guys just see that? Level 0. Level 0, Bonnie just tried to kill me. And he's not moving either. That's the funny part, he's not moving. Also, that's a really freaky actually, like, kind of eating time. And then you see, like, Bonnie just has his eyes down. It's like, I hate Christmas. Just straight up, I hate, wow. Bonnie is sick of my nonsense, alright. Well, I still refuse giving you the pleasure of killing me. Yeah, he's still angry. I still couldn't get Golden Freddy. I just think this is funny and I want to share it with you. He is not leaving. Just straight up, I live here now. Alright, well, I couldn't get it to go. I'm gonna run out of power. He's still not moving. Dude. Alright, I'm gonna open the door up and I'll get back to the next part, or maybe we'll see what happens if I make it. Oh, I made it! I'm just sitting there like... Because, like, I was supposed to be like, oh, Freddy's gotta take forever. And poof, here I am, it's like, oh. Well, he's gotta take forever. Oh. What's this? No determination, you're fired. Reason, tampering with animatronics, general unprofessionalism, odor. Sir, there appears to be a Chidori-shaped hole in Freddy's forehead. I earned my company Chidori. Give that back. I can't give you this back. It's my company, Chidori. Don't give that crap up. Okay, so let's see if I can. I want to say the byte of 87 was. I want to say if you set it to 9. 87 does something. Excuse me. Alright, so byte of 87, right? Oh, well, now you can see what games I currently have downloaded. I hate you play, by the way. And my terrible background. And Inception! So, yeah, basically, flip it up again. The Golden Freddy pops up, you start hallucinating. The only way. Alright, I ain't promising anything glorious. I'm probably gonna die very, very quickly. But. I'll have one go at it. I have no faith in myself. I'm gonna be completely honest. I think I'm going to just lose, okay? It's just for fun. This is literally just for fun, seeing how far I can get. Officially, I'm done with the first game. I'll even show you guys me uninstalling it. It's like, ha!
It's a really small game anyway, so reinstalling it wouldn't be that bad. Alright, so my one go! Let's do this. I'm probably doing the hand signs wrong, but I don't care. My one go. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I just made the mental realization of why they said tampering with machinery. Wow, I just made that realization. What do you mean? Custom knight. Oh crap, he's already on the move. He's booking it by the sound of it. But yeah, I'm deciding their intelligence. Crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. This is a whole lot of bad. Oh wow. He's already on the move. Oh. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. You know, I was like, I'll admit, I was being optimistic. I was like, you know, maybe I'll make it to 2 a.m. Just 2 a.m. sound good to you guys? Maybe I'll make it to 2 a.m. Maybe. Let's see if I can make it to 1 a.m. Dude. Freddy's already at my door. Both Chica and Bonnie already attacked me. Oh, there again. Foxy's primed. Dude! I applaud all you people out there who have beat 420 mode. Honestly. Like, no. Oh! It's like. Like, honestly, no sarcasm, no nonsense. I applaud you. Oh, I made it to 1 a.m. Suck it. I didn't make it very far. But, I can already feel, like, the stress of if I actually was seriously trying. I'm not seriously trying right now. I'm just relaxed, silly. That's why I'm showing you guys all of it. That was a mistake. That was not a mistake. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I honestly don't. I was like, oh, you can do it if you put your heart to it. It's like, yeah, but not in 420 mode. That's not gonna happen. Not to mention that, I would literally be doing all the recording this night. Wait, what? That was a dumb mistake. But I've been doing all of this with like a really bad headache. I'm gonna be honest. Ah man. I'm screwing up all over now. Foxy, you deserve it. They're just like, dude, I'm screwing up. I'm making so many different mistakes. I think Okay, there, I just made 2 a.m. One third of the way through 2020 night, and I don't care to get much further. If they kill me right now, I wouldn't even be mad. Like, honestly, the only way I'd be mad is if Bonnie or Chica killed me. Even then, I wouldn't be mad. I'd be like, yeah, you deserved it. So I've escaped your wrath this entire... Okay. I've escaped your wrath this entire... first game. If they kill me, I wouldn't even be mad. It would just be like, you know what? Alright. Alright. Yeah, I can't imagine, like, actually trying to get this for you guys. I won't do it. Because, like, don't you love your fans? Yes, I love each individual one of you. If I could, I would honestly, like, give each of you a hug. Because like, I love you guys, but... there we go. Yep, there goes all my power. It was like, well, there it goes. It was like, alright, so we just gotta very carefully, oh! But yeah, is that me? Oh, three, I made it halfway, son. What you got on this business? But, not to say I don't like you guys, it's just like a clear evaluation that I don't think I can do it. I don't think I can. Not in the, at least not in the state I am in now. Where I'm like tired, I have headache, stressed out. I'm still so thankful that I was in- oh whoa! That was honestly a little free. No exaggeration, that was actually kind of free. But yeah, I'm just, I know I'm not good enough. Ah. Oh, there it goes. Yep, there I go. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can hold out. Let's see if I can hold out till 4 a.m. I salute you, gentlemen. Wrong hand. British salute. Boy Scout. Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper. How about an actual salute? Like, anyone military is gonna look at this video and go, that is an awful salute. It's like, well, crap, I'm sorry. Made it to 4 a.m. Yes! Totally worth it. Yeah. Oh! I was literally just about to say, you know, I probably should close the door. I was literally just about to say that. He's like, I should probably close the door. Oh, crap. Well, overall, final lasting impressions of the game. Overall, how I said overall, I loved it, okay? I mean, I don't play very many horror games, but I like the simplicity. I like how in-depth it was, despite its simplicity, how into it you can get. Now, I'm really bad at getting into horror games just because I know I'm going to be scared, so I don't want to get into them, but I'm very impressed with this game. It makes me happy. If there were some things I wish I could, like, I wish could be different about it. Let's see, I wish Foxy and Chica were in the visual hallucinations, just cause. I wish there was more of an award for 2020 Night, or, you know, some form of award for some form of high level. Even if it's just a silly award, just something. I don't know how you would ever do this, but I wish you could be immersed in the story anymore, because I said in the intro video, I try to come up with my own theory. So it's like, what theory do you have from the first game, Max? About none. About none, to be honest. I don't know. I mean, judging from that one thing I saw where it said there was missing children, and how, something, I forget where, was it on the car that said, no, it said for tampering things and general odor. Probably from, you know, the smell of me peeing and pooping myself. But I forget if it was on that, if it was on one of the signs, or if maybe it was just cause the like how the original guard was stuffed into the bodies. Maybe it's spirit. Okay, it said like the murderer was like killing kids, right? Or something like that. It was, they were just killing kids. So maybe it was someone was like stuffing kids' bodies into it because it was like oozing blood or something. Or was that from something else that I heard from hearsay? I might have heard that from hearsay because I remember forever ago I watched a few game theory videos. And I think that's what they said, where it's like it's the murderer stuffed them in the suits. The suits kept operating, they didn't care, and it was like, oh, why is it so smelly? It's like, oh, maybe the spirits of the kids who are still angry and outraged, but they don't know who the adult was, they're just taking their anger on everything. Maybe they're trying to kill you. I don't know. Okay, I shouldn't have said I'll try to come up with a theory, but that's all I got. I refer to game theory. But, actually, post a link near me somewhere. Yeah, that was it. So, yeah, overall, I mean, I love the game, but at the same time, I don't know. It's just like there's something. I'm staring into Freddy's eye right now. But anyway, let's get started on the next Five Nights. So Five Nights at Freddy's 2, which I believe has no doors, a mask, and more animatronics. This will be interesting. So, thanks so much for watching. I hope to see you then. Oh, I almost forgot.
Where is it? Yeah, here's pictures I was using for when I was making my... Oh, yeah, here it is. Here it is, actually. Perfect. That's what it looks like. Oops. Not that. That's what it looks like. But, yeah, these are pictures I was using when I was making my porygons, experimenting. But as you can now see, it's not there anymore. Oh, wait, no. Oh, it's still there. Ha. Screw you. What? No. I said uninstall. Search again. There. Ha! Ha ha! It's gone! I'm happy. Alright, sorry. Thanks for watching, guys.